Welcome to the Division I Texas High School State Lacrosse League Championships between the home team, Dallas Jesuit Rangers, versus the ESD Episcopal School of Dallas Eagles in the Navy. My name's Anthony Crimmins, owner-operator, Stickstar Lacrosse.
This is what you're trying to get to as a high school player in this great state of Texas.
This is the pinnacle of Texas High School Lacrosse League action. Pass over the top, Will Carney to Gavin McClure. Gav Gonsalves on him, Cole Johnson hammers him. Gavin McClure turning the corner, righty. Big ground ball here, Will Carney coming through with it. Love Will Carney, but we're gonna say all Swedish, no finish on that. Gets his feet set, ball's on the ground. Ball still on the ground. Center with a big ground ball. Now watch him scoot. He can move. Now we got a fast break. ESD looking to convert. Shooter Barry throws it up at the feet. Drew Goethal is able to make the save. Number up on the backside.
Quick stick goal. Kissick.
Kissick from Buell. An open. Big save there. And there's Zach Kissick. Kissick inside.
BTB, goal.
To McClure. Wow, that's pretty solid. Ellen being shaded by Ben Kelly, forcing him left. Over the top, puts the ball on the ground. Rooney carries, throws over to Romano. Romano gets the ball on the offensive side of the field. Right now, you have not seen. Oh, well, that's what they needed. That's what they needed. Barry gets the ball from Romano. Here's Cole Johnson. They don't do a good job communicating. Big stop there by Sykes. Got to clear the ball. Preston Crow. They're ready to go. They throw the skip look. Big time check, and here's a fast break.
Romano in center on the break. Block and a tired out of defense. As they throw it away, fast break the other direction.
I would say the biggest part of this offense right now, or the biggest part of ESD, is their defense. There's Fitz, makes a move, and gets to the goal. 2-2. Heading into halftime.
Lacrosse players, they take advantage of that athleticism and put them on deep.
Big save by Charlie Sykes. Big ground ball here. Ben Kelly getting all over it. Big time save. Move the ball right up to Romano. Romano looking to clear. Makes an explosive move. Moves the ball to Rooney. Rooney to hug to Loftus. Loftus is going to want to enjoy this. But he doesn't. He finds Rooney in transition, and ESD has their first lead of the game.
They have a great slow break.
Into some offense. Romano slings it righty on the run. Low. How did he find the back of the net?
Defender switching with the restart. They took advantage.
Loftus, he has the matchup. He gets underneath. Kind of just throws it on Cage. Not necessarily the shot that you want with that possession, Coach. The big boy, Carney, looking to turn the corner. Oh, man, Will just got really hit. Good form tackle there by Gonsalves. Gets the ball to the backside and a bucket. Zach Kissick. Fast break here. Deflection. Center. Making a play on a ground ball. This is where he really excels. Here, Sam Romano. I'll take it, and I'm going to run by all of you. Because you're tired, and I'm going to run a fast break. Loftus. ESD getting transition goals. Jesuit getting possession goals.
Whoa!
That was gross. Thomas Fitz catches it. Cross hand. Wrap around. Are you kidding me? That was insane. Yep.
Let's see if we can get a break here. Got numbers on the backside. Do they take advantage? Nope.
John Michael Montgomery, Jesuit. They slide. They through pass to Will Carney. Will Carney has the ball. Underhand. Nice little shot there by Will Carney with a guy draped all over him. I think there, put him down there so he can chase a shot if necessary. Will Stroud. Big goal. Will Stroud, the sophomore, the lefty, left it in a strong hand. Stroud from Barry. 6:12 left in the fourth quarter. Wow, and Rooney was way, way quick on that. And that's Loftus. Loftus has been waiting for an opportunity. Rooney got it going forward. They move it through X. They attack the backside. They look inside. Big play by Guillory. Guillory clears the ball. Running in transition. Do you play the break here? Or do you balance it out? They play the break. That's their style. Run and gun, Jack Barry. Run and gun, Jack Barry from Loftus.
4-goal lead, 8-4, 4:38 left in the fourth.
Side to Carney. Here's Buell carrying down the alley. Shot on the run.
Big save.
Sykes with the save. Right now is where you got to clear the ball the right way. Preston Crowe, they throw it to Montgomery. And Wheeler comes across and kills Montgomery. That was a form tackle. And then we'll go ahead and match it, says Cole Johnson, as he devastates somebody else. Tremano with the ball. And one to grow on.
I looked away for about a split second and they scored a goal.
15 seconds remaining until ESD claims their first state championship under Pat Kennedy. And that's it. And here's some pretty epic, and Charlie Sykes says, you will not take me down. We're just gonna hug it out. You said, you will not take me down. ESD makes it all the way back to the state championship. Losing a year ago, unfinished business, they make it back. And they're able to win it 9-4 over Dallas Jesuit. This team that ESD has, right? They got these guys, you know? They got a Sam Romano, who will make the player transition. You got a Jack Barry, who can finish. You got a Loftus, who is he's a full-grown man. And they got Nakai Montgomery.
This midfield line's a little left, by the way.
Oh, yeah.